I think that longevity of 150 years is a faith and a belief that the work of the college has purpose and a commitment that community and the whole person and the development of the whole person in context is essential to a good life. And good lives make a good world. There's no doubt in the history of Rosebank that there is the work of something beyond all of us. And that work has inspired people.